have a TNT. Hello, Rockill here. Welcome back to another video of Enlisted. I just finished streaming just now, so please follow me on Kick. I would really appreciate it. But enough about that, let's jump right into the game and have some fun. And so we're in the match. I'm playing as my mosquito man, and as you can see, I already maxed out like the size of my squad here. It's already max size. I cannot put more soldiers than this, but that's mosquito man for you. What do you think, guys? Pretty cool, yeah? Very, very cool. So it looks like we're planting. No, we're defending, so some already planted there. I guess I need to go there. Oh, we're defending. Okay, good job, Texan. We're playing with Texan again, because he's the only like person that watches my streams. Feels kind of sad, but it's fine. It really doesn't matter that much. I just like to have fun, and hopefully everyone else has fun with me. Hello there. And I have a feeling that this weapon is not that good at killing people. Ow, loads of people. Oh, we already lost. Dang it. Okay, yeah, snipe me from a half a mile away. Oh my god, I'm losing every single soldier. Bots are still useless as usual, no matter if they're set to aggressive or not. Guys, please tell me, how do you play this game at all? Because god damn it, this is ridiculous. Because any bots always, and I mean always, are good. Hey, my bots are usually shit all the way. Not the well. So let's make it, because we really have a spawn point right here. Let's put another one. Let's put that there, hopefully to protect from pushers coming there. And I'm gonna put another spawn point here somewhere. Here will do. Has a nice protection. Just so we have multiple spawn points so we can get to the point faster. Or else we're just gonna lose the last point and we wanna protect it until we can't protect it anymore. So I'm gonna go my main mosquito boy. Here, my five star, my golden boy. We can defend this. So I'm gonna put my soldiers there. I play a lot of planes on stream, so it's sometimes boring. But I do it because I want to max it, and I'm pretty close of maxing it, the plane out. Very, very close. I need like four more levels, and I'm basically done. Oh, I lost my guy. One's coming this direction. They're all there. Yep. Found the reasoning. Okay, so got those guys. Yeah, beware of my golden boy. I'm surprised he's not getting any XP. Oh yeah, because he's a secondary gold. I have a god. Just die, sheesh. Okay, I'm good. Whoa. Have a TNT. Okay, got him. Got him good. Oof. Oof, that was close. Ow. Let's go, my machine gun, man. LMG boy. Ah, never mind. And okay, this guy was down. Why are you in the open? I thought you should be in the corner there. Where else? Everybody else is. Sheesh. Damn it, I missed. Got him. Damn it, I'm gonna defend this even if I can't. No, bad boy. No planting allowed. No planting allowed, I told you. No planting allowed, I told you. And of course, explosive rounds. God damn it. What, we lost all the points already? Sheesh, I guess. And that's Kamikaze. Well, I guess I have to go medics. Damn it, I was doing so well at protecting it on my own. I'm surprised that we lost all of our respawning points. They were basically all in the same position. Even killed a tank. That was legit. Legit. Okay, let's hope what with medics we're gonna be able to do something. So I'm gonna put soldiers here. Okay, that's our plane. Maybe because of that. Up here. Oh, what, from behind? Good job, bot. Good job. Of course. And I lost half of my team. Sheesh. And my last guy. I don't have anything. Oh, he was flying in the air. Oh, there's... They're everywhere on the floors. What the hell are they doing? Oh, we have a spawn point there. Okay, we need to defuse it or else we lose. And can I force my... No! Texan! No! What is my team doing? Yeah, we lost that. Oh, Dixon. No, I pressed F. That's so bullshit. God damn it, that was 100% bullshit. Oh well. Okay, round two. Let's change to my golden mosquito boy. And let's see what we can do here. Sheesh. Already? He didn't put an airstrike before there. Okay, I'm gonna go. If this guy is gonna let me walk, I'm gonna go there, because if they focus that, we're kind of screwed. My voice is going somewhere. Come back, voice. Enemy set the explosives. Disarm them. Удерживаем эту позицию. Damn it, I cannot see shit. Come on, a flamethrower guy, of course. How the hell can you flamethrow someone through the wall? Our target is being mined. Ah, dang it. It's really just impossible with this team. Sheesh, I tried my hard. Oh, we're defusing it. Luckily. There they go again. Yeah, we're not gonna win. There is no possible way. Our team just sucks. Of course, yes, yes, yes. Perfect aim, always. No misses. Okay. How many do we have? I will actually never know because I don't have SMG guys in it yet. I'm getting next level. Sheesh. No! Oh my god, this is so impossible to stop them. They have 900 soldiers. It's just better if we just lose at this point. Like, come on, this is just ridiculous. Ridiculous. They're just too good. I didn't want to click that, I wanted to press U. So I can do that. And this. I don't know how I direct hit him with that. That shouldn't have worked. I already lost half of my team. Oh man, mosquito man, useless. Mosquito man. Can't wait to get until I get SMGs. Cause goddamn, that's gonna be a big number, I believe. And almost already my entire team. Like so. The enemy is setting explosives. I see you there. Shoot you in the bum. I lost my entire team already, that's no good. Ah man, I'm so unlucky. I'm so goddamn unlucky. I don't know what to say except that I'm unlucky. Yeet. And I cannot shoot for shit. Oh my god. Usually this game mode would be really good for pilots, but I don't want to go pilot because I don't want to bore you guys. But it seems like I'm boring you with my Look at that. What? How are we gonna defend this?
Artillery, огонь по квадрату.
There's no one there, so let's do that. Hopefully that's gonna clear the point. Go to my mosquito, golden mosquito boy. Oh my god, this is not good. Come on, rain upon them. Going as fast as I can, but looks like if I do not... Of course. Bots, can you fucking walk? Yeah, we lost it. But they're still alive. What? He was here just a second ago. I guess he ran away. Oh my god. Okay, let's change to my LMG boy. Because at least then I can do a lot of kills. Never mind, I will just get sniped from behind. Of course, just miss every single thing. I'm gonna try to hide. Okay, now I can pick myself up. Sheesh, just one guy kills my entire team. It's ridiculous. And then I try to shoot them. No, just damaged. Is that him? No, I'm just seeing things now. I'm going crazy. Crazy. And it's not good for me. For who is good to go crazy? I have no clue. I didn't press the, I pressed V to mount so I can shoot people, but no, you're gonna goddamn climb the goddamn thing. Lay down. Of course. Yeah, well, GG boys. GG, we couldn't stop them for shits. It feels like just me and Texan are playing, like literally. That's how it feels. And there's a flamethrower. And defeat. God dang it. I am so disappointed in my team. I feel like they did nothing and I did everything with Texan. Oh, I didn't see Texan do much, so I cannot. Oh, no. I got a little XP. Okay, just Texan did something. I wasn't even good, it seems. I tried my hardest, but no. Not happening. Oh, well. Well, that was that. From that. That was a terrible match. Can I see the match again? Because I accidentally left it. Well, that's going to be basically it. I basically got no XP for that. Here's my progression, if you want to see. I just need to get 6 levels here. And I'm done with my airstrikers. Then these guys, I just barely maxed them. I can only get one more soldier here. And then I'm going for the levels. And then my medics are there. For pilots, as you can see, I just need just this much to level up, and I need 4 more levels for these two, and then this one, and I can put my plane away forever until I reach what level do I need to reach for the next plane. Right here, I guess. 22. That's 7 levels away right now. My next up is the SMGs, and then levels skip, and then level 2 snipers, so that's gonna be interesting. But yeah, I'm gonna leave it here. Hopefully you did enjoy this video. Slowly progressing. Please follow me on Kick. I'd really appreciate it. I only need 75 followers, and all of you that watch this video and all my other videos would really help me. Just follow me. You don't have to watch me, just follow me. I would really appreciate it. But yeah, thank you for watching. See you next video. Bye. Why can't I use my favorite tank?